Stanley. What a guy.
Almost had it as well.